We're arriving at one of the Ezo processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door.
I'll get it.
Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactor is beyond that?
According to the schematics, I ran Omega and Irene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No, you had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax. They're all Cerberus.
They've been ripped to shreds. I don't like this.
More dead.
It's a bloodbath. I got a bad feeling. We shouldn't be...
Quiet! What's that sound?
An adjutant.
Oh no. The general must have locked this place down to keep it inside.
The elevator to the mines is through that door.
It's deactivated.
Then we need to power this place up. There should be a master circuit breaker somewhere.
These pipes power the door. We should follow them.
Need to find the power breaker. Follow the pipe. The whispering's receding.
Maybe the adjutant doesn't like its odds.
Don't kid yourself. I've seen one of those things take down a squad of soldiers.
Down this ladder!
There's the power control.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirits! Unload on it!
Nyrene, wake up!
Hate those things.
Hate should make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door.
Another one.
Fire at will. Shepard, look alive! More adjutants!
We can't let them escape! I think we got them all.
Let's try the elevator again. Stay alert. All right, into the elevator.
I'll seal the door.
Just in case.
On to the mines.
What's eating you, Nyrene?
Just processing. It's clear the General sealed that area to keep the adjutants in.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes. The creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Arya. To Cerberus. If you'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
Whatever's in our way, we deal with it.
You can hear the drills. Damn it! They shouldn't be straining like that.
Cerberus must be working them hard.
Access to the reactor is somewhere on the upper level.
Let's find a way up there.
We can use that maintenance elevator across the way. We need to find an alternate route across.
Oh!
Looks like that goes under the conveyor belt.
Bastards are running this place too hot. It'll burn out in a month.
Stay focused.
I think this is going to get us there.
Head up.